takes you down to her place near the river. You can hear the boats go by, you can stay the night beside her. You know that she's half crazy, but that's why you want to be there. She feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. Just when you mean to tell her you got no love to give her, she gets you on her wavelength, and she lets the river answer that you've always been her lover. And you long to travel with her, and you long to travel blind, and you think you'll maybe trust her, 'cause she touched your perfect body with her mind. Jesus was a sailor, when he walked upon the water, and he spent a long time watching from a lonely wooden tower. Just when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said, all men will be sailors then until the sea shall free them. But he himself was broken long before the sky would open, forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath our wisdom like a stone. And we long to travel with him, now we long to travel blind, and we think we'd better trust him, 'cause he touched our perfect bodies with his mind. Suzanne takes your hand, she leads you to the river. She's a-wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counters, and the sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harbor. And she shows you where to look amongst the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed, there are children in the morning, they are leaning out for love. They will lean that way forever while Suzanne holds the mirror. And you long to travel with her, and you long to travel blind. Well, I think I'll maybe just trust her, she touched my perfect body with her mind.